I had a friend that had to be prepped for an early birth by having a balloon blow up her cervix. When she told me this, I laughed right in her face. And it's just because, look, I'm no doctor, but I just pictured a clown doctor blowing up a giraffe balloon animal. Like, here we go! You ready for some fun? That's really fucking dumb. Any sports fans here? Yeah. Four people. Cool. Well, little backstory then. If you're not familiar, the New York Jets a couple years ago took with the number 3 pick quarterback out of USC, Sam Darnold. And I've decided that if Sam Darnold doesn't have a child and name it Arnold Darnold, I'm going to kill myself. It's not a world I want to live in. We can all agree on this. Nobody likes to deal with a broken phone. You don't want to go to the Apple store for like 6 hours and deal with that. But here's a way you can cut to the front of the line. Use this. It's great. What you do, when you get in there and they ask you, what's wrong with your phone? You just hold it up and you go, my porn machine don't work no more. How am I supposed to look at them titties? Right to the front of the line. My wife and I were looking at each other's baby pictures one time, sort of, kind of. A lot of couples do that. You know, that's normal. She was looking at mine. She's like, oh, you're so cute. And I was like, no shit, okay? And then she was like, well, it's time to look at yours, or time to look at mine. And I go, nope, we're not doing that. And she goes, why? And I was like, because then I'm going to look at a picture of you as a baby and be like, yep, I'm fucking that baby. It was the best time for her mom to walk in, right on that statement. Try digging her way out of that hole. I just found out I'm my wife's emergency contact for her gynecologist's office. And that is a phone call I never want to take. She's like in the middle of the night, like, hey, is this Mr. Millard? Yeah. Well, this is Dr. Hoo-ha. Your wife... Your wife is experiencing what we call in the medical field a vaginal blowout. And we are going to have to put her down. I'm like, okay. Why'd you even call? I concur or whatever. I don't know. Should have done it like 30 minutes ago. Jesus, doctor. We were in a busy parking lot the other day, and we were trying to get out of there, and this old lady yelled at me, are you pulling out? And I looked at her and was like, not that it's any of your fucking business, lady. But I don't like to call my shots. But I was thinking about dumping a load in her. And then she said the Lord's Prayer and set herself on fire. It was the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life.